Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel. So on this day of New Year, I wish everyone Happy New Year, and may this year fetch you the job that you are waiting for, and at least any one of the government job to make your life settled, and also to achieve your dream. Okay. So on the occasion of this, the Delhi Subordinate Service Board Selection Board has given you a dhamaka offer by releasing many posts for a junior engineer for both electrical and civil. So this is a very good news because Union Territory like Delhi is providing so much of vacancy, but other states are not providing regularly, and the number of posts are also high. You can see the for unreserved itself it is 270, and according to the reservation, the remaining things has been provided. So and you can also see the remaining that is the DSSP will conduct examination tier 1 and tier 2. Therefore, there will be two examinations. Okay. So there is no like anything experience is required. So if you have degree in civil engineering, you can surely apply. And one more thing, students from any state can apply for this. There is nothing problem like you have to be in a domicile in Delhi and all. So if you are any st if you are from any state also, you can apply for this. So if you have de a degree in civil engineering, you can apply surely for apply for this. And the 18 to 27 years is the age limit, and the salary is also very good with a grade pay of 4,200. It is very good salary. Okay, so total number of vacancy in South Delhi Municipal Corporation is 48. So I'll keep on scrolling the slide. You can watch them, the name of the place, and also the number of posts. So according to that, please apply for that. Okay. So the starting date will be from 10th January, and the ending date will be from will be on 9th February, and the opening date will open on 2010. And application fees is just 100 rupees. So this is also a very good news. And once application is submitted, no request will be changed. Yeah, this is all common thing. And if you look into the syllabus in the tier one, the normal thing will be present. That is general awareness, general intelligence and reasoning, arithmetic and numerical, and comprehension test of English. Okay. And the objective that is in the section B, objective type multiple questions on the subject concerned as per the qualification. So if you are from civil engineering, you will be having a paper on civil engineering. And in tier two, objective type multiple choice question based on the qualifying subject. The same thing will be present. So here the normal thing, the reasoning aptitude and it is compulsorily required. And in the tier one itself, you'll be having one civil paper, and in tier two, you'll be having one more civil paper. And in tier two, one more part two will be having objective type multiple choice question to evaluate the ability of application of concepts, problem solving capacity, ability to comprehend contexts, and apply theoretical aspects. So these are the things. And post preferences, candidates must exercise in very carefully because once done, there can't be any change. So that was the first notification, and now look. Let us look into the second notification. That is with respect to electrical post. So the same thing has been applied, but the vacancies is less as compared to civil because the requirement of electrical engineers is quite less. So you can see the different places with respect to the different positions, and also the category-wise selection. And the same thing applies for this also. The fees will be 100 rupees, and the examination will be having the same things like the first paper will be having a part one of aptitude and the part two of electrical subject, and in the second paper also both of them will be having electrical subject. So these are the complete details, guys, and you can I guess you can apply only for one post among the following. There is nothing like you can apply for both, like two North Delhi Municipal and South Delhi Municipal simultaneously. You can apply for only one post, I guess. So this was the complete details, guys. So I'll pin the PDF in the description. You can download it and go through the complete details. So that's all for today, guys. Thank you.